Low estrogen in women can cause so many health problems. Let's discuss why your estrogen level is low. Women have different levels of estrogen according to where they are in their menstrual cycle and their age. Plus, any condition that affects or damages the ovaries can cause a decrease in estrogen levels. As you age and get closer to menopause, it's normal for estrogen levels to drop. Perimenopause is when estrogen drops over several years from your youthful fertile levels to low menopausal levels. But what if you're too young to be going through perimenopause? Why would your estrogen levels be low? Well, if you're younger than 40 and your estrogen level declines to the point of not having periods, you could be suffering from premature ovarian failure. Premature ovarian failure is when your ovaries stop producing follicles. No follicles, no estrogen. Or it could be your thyroid. Sometimes thyroid disorders, like severe hypothyroidism, can cause your ovaries to stop functioning effectively and bottoming out your estrogen levels. Low thyroid hormone coupled with low estrogen can even cause hair loss. Excessive exercise or being severely underweight can knock out your estrogen production and your period. This is called hypothalamic amenorrhea and can feel like you're going through menopause. It's complete with hot flashes, insomnia, dry skin, dry hair, dry vagina. Most of the time it can be reversed by gaining weight and minimizing exercise, but sometimes hypothalamic amenorrhea can be induced by trauma, like a brain injury or severe stress or even a toxic exposure like chemotherapy. Symptoms of low estrogen may include irregular periods. Estrogen is a hormone that induces the growth of the uterine lining. Without adequate estrogen, your periods become very scanty, irregular, and may disappear. Infertility. Estrogen is produced by follicles in the ovaries, all trying to be the egg of the month. If you're not producing enough estrogen, you're unlikely to ovulate, or if you do happen to ovulate, the lining of your uterus will not be thick enough to accommodate implantation of the fertilized egg. Weak bones. Estrogen helps keep your bones strong and prevents excess loss. Estradiol keeps the osteoblasts from dissolving too much bone. As estrogen levels decrease, bone loss may occur, which leads to osteoporosis and eventually bone fractures. Painful intercourse. Estrogen keeps your vagina healthy and juicy. Without adequate lubrication, sex can hurt. Urinary infections and incontinence. Low estrogen levels affect the thickness not only of your vaginal tissue, but of your urethra. A thin, dry urethra is less likely to keep bacteria from entering your bladder and leading to urinary tract infections. Estrogen also promotes collagen production, keeping your bladder suspended. As estrogen levels drop, your bladder neck becomes weaker, causing you to leak urine when you cough or sneeze. Hot flashes. Low estrogen levels affect your hypothalamus, which controls your body temperature. Hot flashes and night sweats are a sign of low estrogen. It's tough dealing with low estrogen symptoms. Why do it all alone when you can get the support you need in our hormone support group? Just sign up for your free hormone reboot training and you'll get access to our private hormone support group. Depression or anxiety. Estrogen increases serotonin, a neurotransmitter that boosts mood. Estrogen deficiency may cause a decline in serotonin that contributes to mood swings, contributing to depression and anxiety. Brain fog. Just like it helps your skin and your hair and your vagina, keeps it lush, estrogen nourishes your brain, keeping it juicy and firing well. When your estrogen level is low, you have trouble focusing, concentrating, and even remembering simple things. And weight gain, especially around your middle. As estrogen gets lower and lower during menopause, many women will notice that their waist is getting thicker and thicker. In fact, the fat can extend all the way from the armpits to the hips. Weight gain is not inevitable in menopause if you keep active with regular exercise and follow a low-carb diet. Check out my next video on how to lose menopause weight gain.